or they knock on your door.
It wasn't exactly the most pleasant stay for a guest at the Express Inn on Central Avenue, and it had nothing to do with the accommodations. Two men robbed a guest at gunpoint about 6:30 this morning. Right now, there are few details, including if the crooks got away with anything. The victim apparently suffered a minor laceration, but otherwise is okay.